17:30, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty ass, soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip and now she remixes it for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just hit a go, talking about the Lambos. I fit the 60 grand, mama on the window. Man, I swear I love her, how she work the tempo. Hit the strip club, we be letting bands go. Everybody hating, we just call them fans, though. I fit the 60 grand, mama on the window.
Oh yeah, baby. After this next drop, we're ready to go, boys. Go ham, baby. What's good, plebs? Oh shit, here we are again. Alright, boys, so tonight is kind of a big night. You know, the sun, alright, look how nice of a fucking day outside it is. Just look at that, it's fucking beautiful, right? Instead, I'm in here in the fucking complete dark, just playing video games. Yo, thank you for that sub, bro. Oh, what is your name, dude? 10 Trank Trek X. Thank you for subbing, bro. I hope you love that dick like me, baby. Yeah, I saw that, I see you guys spamming that soda popping tweet. I actually saw that, man. What the fuck is that shit? Why did he put his dick in a toucan? I'm looking at it right now. I don't understand. Why would he do that?
My favorite.
Yo, thank you for that resub. OGC25, thank you for that resub, bro. Appreciate that. Alright, so we're going out tonight, man. We are going out tonight. I hope, I'm gonna try and woo somebody. You know, I'm just gonna make a social experiment kind of thing to see like what happens if I like act certain ways in front of girls. But I have like, it's gonna be weird, man. I wanna like film it, but I just can't. I can't tonight. It would be fun to like get this shit on film though, honestly, and to show you guys like how fucking awkward and shit it is in real life. It would be like, wow. Oh boy, but yeah, I don't understand. I just don't understand that tweet, man. I really don't. Did he explain himself for that tweet stream? Do you guys know if he explained his shit for that? That shit was... He had to have some explanation to put his dick up there on
fucking
Twitter.
Thing sucks!
Yo, thank you for that $3, Nord. Appreciate that, man. Alright, what is this shit? Good luck tonight. Alright, thank you. Appreciate that, man. What is this? What the fuck is that thing, dude? That is the sexiest guy on earth. Make this a new emote. What is... Okay, you really want this thing as a fucking emote? You want this fucking guy... You want that thing as an emote, man? Are you kidding me? I mean, he's pretty sexy, I'm not gonna lie. I think that guy's hot as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. Who is he talking about? Okay, wait, what are we talking about? Who? I was talking about Soda and why he put his dick on Twitter. I was wondering why that happened. If anyone knows why, that would be awesome, man. Someone explain that to me. Because I remember waking up this morning, looked at my Twitter feed, and I see Le Toucan in a penis. And I'm just like, hello? I don't know. It was fucking crazy, man. Alright, pedo bear. Yeah, I guess. Thank you. Tamu status, what is this?
Fucking thing sucks!
Bring back Barry? Dude, I wish I could fucking still talk to Barry, man. That would be actually amazing, dude. That would be fucking amazing. I'm on Ballsack Tim right now. Who remembers when I made this character? I made this fucking character forever ago. And I wanted to play a Destrolock at one point, but I never had time, man. I never had time. Soda's trying to be like old Soda Poppin'. Oh, and just... Nah, I mean, I don't quite understand what that old Soda... I don't know what that means. What do you mean old Soda Poppin'? Isn't, what the fuck does that mean? But regardless, I don't know. I thought that was funny as hell, man. I was nervous. Remember, you guys remember when I fucking was bald as shit and I showed you guys my floppy titties back in the day? See, I was nervous to post that on Twitter. I don't know about posting my fucking... winky on that shit. I don't know, dude. You guys would fucking screenshot my penis. But I guess you can't really see much in that. Like, the toucan covers it up. So, you know, I'm done talking about someone else's penis. I just realized how retarded this is. Okay, I need to do Onyxia. Somebody, yo, if there's a beautiful mage on Tichondrius that can port my fucking orc ass to, what's it called, Theramore, so I can get this done. Or just actually port me to Orgrimmar, and I'll fly there. And then help me do fucking Onyxia, please. I want to get it on Ballsack Tim, man. That'd be great. Mitch, please. Hell yeah, bro. What is this shit? Check out special all- Oh my god, you really- Are you kidding me, dude? What the fuck is that? Why would you do that, bro? Okay, that's stupid. That is so stupid. Stop linking that, Emger. And the one about Julian. What is this? Why do you guys hate this mod so much? What is wrong with him? Has he done anything to harm you guys? Has he done anything to harm you guys? What's up, PJ? How you doing, big boy? Alright, so my bad. I haven't been streaming that EU-friendly recently. I've been like- Ugh, I've been at Chuck's house, you know, we've been fucking hanging out and stuff. What's up, bitch? What are you doing? What do you want from me? This guy wants my dick. Okay, when I get home, I think this is a good schedule. I think my schedule right now, as of now, is like, basically, I'm trying to stream every day for as much as, like, I feel like doing it, if that makes sense. Like, I have been streaming every day consistently, so I'm happy about myself for that. But I want to do, like, I think this is the best schedule for me. Check this out, stream. I wake up. Around, if I can keep waking up around 10 o'clock, which I've been doing recently, I just turn my stream on at like 12 or something, stream for like 3 or 4 hours, and then go chill for a bit, grab some food, whatever, jerk off, and then come back at like 6 my time. So that would be like EU friendly for 4 hours in the morning, and then a fucking night stream for like 3 hours, and then I stream 7 hours a day in increments instead of doing one long ass stream where I just get fucking bored as fuck and start. Okay, get off of me. Can you please get the fuck off me, man? Holy shit. And why are you guys all saying to unmod that guy? What is the problem? Has he actually done anything that bad? Like, I need fucking... That Imgur is not really evidence. And that is gross as hell. You photoshopped my face on that fucking toucan. God damn it. I don't even know about that. But yo, is that schedule actually good? Do you guys think I should shoot for, like, long streams where I wake up at 12 and stream for, like, 7 hours straight? Or do you think that's actually a good schedule where I go for, like, 3 to 4 hours and then fucking take a break and then come back at it? Okay, can you please go find the cat or something? Just get out of my face. Please get out of my face. Thank you. All right, go ahead. Go do your thing. Go grow up, baby. All right, so I need a young mage to whisper me, please. A young fucking mage on Tichondrius. Whisper Ballsack Tim. Please hook me up with a portal out of here. I need to get to fucking Nixia, dude. It's very important. Split it up. Yeah, yeah. I think, dude, my streams are always the best when it's just like fucking I'm in my zone, baby. Like, I can't fucking go ham, especially with WoW being like not, you know, WoW's kind of boring, right? We can all agree on that. And I can't really do threes in the morning. That just will never happen. Like, the only time I'm ever able to play actual arenas is at nighttime, because Seedoo and everyone else plays this game seriously, like, around U.S., like, prime time, I guess, which is, like, 8 o'clock. So, basically, in the morning, I just fuck around, dick around, call Celeste, play with my Wang, whatever, you know, just have a good time. And then at night, I actually might start being serious with, like, some threes if I can get some people to play with me. I just need people to play with, and I'll be good to go. Because I don't think I'm that washed up anymore. If we can all agree, I don't think I'm fucking washed up anymore. Why are you linking Temu in my chat? What is this? Yo, it's so hot, I want to work out.
Fucking thing sucks.
That's what I'm saying, man. I don't know. Okay. What is this? $5. Playboy next. Seedoo hee hee. Oh god. Yep. That's the Playboy bunny. That thing's sexy as fuck, man. Not gonna lie. Hello, Mitch. I made you an intro. Oh my god. No way. It's completely legit. And there's no penis slash Shrek or sense. Like, swear on my life. Check it out. Okay. You made me an intro.
Red boys. What you want?
Okay, let me. I'm gonna search for penises, okay? I'm searching for penis. Okay, there's no penis. Alright, let's watch this guy's intro and see if it's good. Okay, thank you. Are you a mage? You're not a mage. What are you? You're a fucking orc. I don't need you. I need a mage. Some mage, come save Ballsack him from the Matrix. Alright, let's watch this. Let's see if this is any good. Alright, boys.
Rat boys! What you want? When Mitch Jones starts streaming for you, tell me what you wanna do. What you gonna do? Yeah, rat boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when Mitch streaming for you?
Oh no, no! I forgot all about that. I forgot I did that, dude. Look at Ethan, man. Look at fucking Ethan in the background. Oh god. Okay, yeah. I mean, it's not bad, man. It's not bad. I honestly, right now, I have no intro. So if, oh shit, what the fuck? Hey, leave me alone. I'm just a ballsack Tim. I mean, no harm, dude. Okay, wait. I can kill this shit. Oh fuck yeah, dude. Ballsack Tim coming in hot. Alright, now I'll kill this guy with some bangs. Oh, look at that, baby. Alright, beautiful. I can't believe I miss Ethan now, dude. Look at that little boy, dude. I fucking miss him. And then I'm sitting there, bending over and shit in a fucking wig. I can't believe I wore those tights on stream. I really can't. Those things were tight as fuck. Like, literally, I shouldn't talk about this, but when Kelsey came over, like, after that time, you guys know what happened, blah, blah, but she could fit into these pants that I was wearing, like, very easily. So it was like, I don't know how I fit into those. All right, so I'm probably definitely not streaming very long today, because me and Chuck are going out, I think, at 9 o'clock. So I have an hour and a half to hang out with you guys. But for real, I want to set up a schedule that I can stick to. And if you guys think that that's good, then I'm down to do that. I'm down to do 2 streams a day for, like, 3 to 4 hours. That sounds like best case scenario for me, at least. That way, I'm not going to get worn out and start feeling like this shit's just like, you know what I mean? I just don't want to feel, oh, my God, I don't need this right now. I really don't need you to kill me. All right, you know what? I might not even do this fucking shit right now. If there's no goddamn mage. Okay, this guy said he was a mage. Please come save me, bro. Please come save me. You're not a mage. You're a fucking rogue. And now this is teabagging me. Look at this guy, dude. Look at this guy. Okay, been saying that for like 2 years, K-Kona. Okay, you can't even fucking K-Kona me, man. I have been streaming every day this entire month. I missed like 3 days this whole fucking month. Can I please get some clappers in the chat for the fact that I have not ditched at all this month? Thank you very much. I would like to be proud of myself for a second. That's awesome. All right, Frostcoil, are you a mage? Thank God. Okay, get me the fuck out of here, dude. Get Ballsack Tim the fuck out of here, please. Alright, we got, yeah, I know he was a mage. It looked like a rogue though, I was retarded. That's my bad. But for real, get your fucking K-Konas out of here. And stop being a fucking pleb, man. Alright, call Celeste, dude. I don't think I want to talk to Celeste today. Even though we had a fun fucking stream last night, that shit was great. But, Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do my thing. Do I look alright to go out to tonight's stream?
Yeah.
I think I'm looking pretty cute. I don't know about this hat though. This is Cedar's hat. I might just steal it. Apparently I just have to steal one thing every time I come here, so he gets fucking mad at me or whatever. It's great. What is this shit? Cries himself to stream while he strokes his media. Okay, what the fuck am I reading right now? What are you spamming right now, dude? Okay, why do you guys hate this mod so much? What is his name? His name is Julian. What has he done? Julian, have you done anything bad? Have you actually done anything bad? Or does they just hate you because you have a nice sword next to your name? Yes, you want a YOLO roll. That fucking sucks. Like, life's hard, man. But regardless, I need to know why everyone hates you. I just need to know. You need to speak for yourself, bro. You need to stick up for yourself right now. Otherwise, I'm gonna take that sword away. Because everyone keeps spamming me to do so. Okay, what is this? Resurrect. Now get me out of here, bro. Okay, beautiful. Thank you for the portal. Alright, we're back to Dalaran where we belong. Now, no, I need to go to Org, bro. Frostcoil, I need you to take me to Org and carry me through Onyxia. That's what I need you to do. Carry me through Onyxia, baby. Do it for me. I will suck your dick. I promise you, please. Where did he go? Algalon, the observer, herald of the Titans. I'm so sick of Dalaran. Okay, wait. Hold on, let me ask him. Can you carry me through Onyx? Oh, he's doing it. He's fucking doing it. Yes. Thanks, baby. All right, beautiful. I'm about to get my mount runs done. All right, what is this song? Okay, that was the fucking jam of the century. Oh, all right, so wait. What do we have to talk about, stream? While we're in, like, a talkative mood right now, I feel like getting some things done today. Like, what? So I got a schedule. That's fucking good. I have to unmod that guy. I'll do that. Okay, is there anything else you guys want from me? Today is like our day where it's like trial and error, you know? We're fixing our shit. Play WoW with me, Mitch. Dude, I don't even play WoW, man. I just jump around. That's what I do. But yeah, if I ever play WoW, I'm down to do America's top next CDU or whatever the fuck again. I want to get Byron on this game as well. That's one thing I really want to do. I want Wreckful to play with me again. That shit was fun as hell back in the day, man. I just remember playing with Byron, like, all night long. Now everybody has a fucking girlfriend, and we just... It sucks, man. Like, literally everybody has a girlfriend. Wreckful has one. Fucking... Oh, God. Can I even get there? Okay, I can fly. We'll be alright. Alright, take me here. That's good. It's good enough. 24-hour stream. Definitely not doing that. I'm actually leaving Cedus tonight. So I'm going out, going out and hanging out with Cedo and his girlfriend tonight. We're going to go, like, party or whatever. And then after that, I'm going back home. So tomorrow, expect me to be streaming a lot longer than the last 3 days or so. But I've actually had a good time here. I'm not even going to lie, man. Like, Cedo, except for the fact that I saw his penis a fucking again. Like, I literally saw his dick again. It happens every time I'm here. Every single time. It really sucks. Call M. Jane. Why would you even say that to me, man? Why would you even say that? MJ left me, dude.
Oh, yeah, you owe me five. Hey, you owe me five.
Oh, this shit was fucking the best back in the day. Boy?
He doesn't know what's hitting him, son. Hi-ya!
Oh my God!
Fucking yeah, I'm not level, motherfucker.
Yep, that was me back in the day. And I'm not gonna be drunk driving, okay? I might not even drink tonight, stream. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Should I drink tonight? Going out doesn't necessarily mean drinking, does it? If I say I'm going out, that doesn't always have to mean that I'm getting fucking drunk. I haven't been drunk in like a month or something. Actually, it's been longer than that, dude. The last time I drank was with Celeste on stream. And she fucking honey dicked me, too. She was like, hey, Mitch, I'm gonna drink with you. And she didn't even fucking drink with me. I just got drunk alone. Oh my God. Julian is a fuckboy. Why is he a fuckboy? What did he do to any of you? I need to know.
Fucking thing.
I'm like,
this.
When you got banned?
Wait, how long ago was this? Yo, thank you for that $3, dude. How long ago was this? Dude, look how cute I was.
Hey guys, so I tried to log on today, and they told me I was banned for having a big dick. I really.
There was Max.
I just don't think that was nice of them to do, but.
This was fucking 3 years ago, dude.
Hopefully I can get my account back, but if not, I guess it's Cataclysmic Gladiator down the drain. And I have to restart from zero. Really would hurt my feelings. But, I guess I'm just gonna have to make a new account and level up from there. And yeah, that's it's just an awful thing. How could Blizzard ban me? I didn't mean to name myself Big Dick Lance. It was a random generator. It was just a random name, and it got me banned.
That's a really sad story.
I don't know what to do. I've never been so sad in my life.
Damn, stream. I've changed. I miss those days, though. I'm not even gonna lie, man. I used to fuck kids up every day I woke up. I was like, all right, let's go. I'm gonna go grab my coffee, and then I'm gonna fucking win every arena tonight. That's all I did. I cared so much about WoW Arena. I didn't even care about life. I cared about nothing else but winning every threes game. Literally, that's how I lived. Okay, wait, let me watch the rest of this.
This is like 5 years. 5 years I've been playing this game.
Fucking thing
and they
sucks.
Took it all away for just big dick.
Your life is over.
Just a big dick. I don't know what to say.
Alright, well, 3 o'clock you're taken out, so 6 o'clock.
Oh,
we're
it's
back
original!
In
who remembers original?
I guess.
Thing sucks.
Yeah. Alright, well. Yeah. Sorry,
good
Mitch.
Games, guys.
Sucks, man. GG's, we really put in our effort today. I mean, the practice is just, it's so prestigious, you know? It's,
yeah.
I was just trying to play an arena, and they logged me out.
Yeah.
And I lost the arena, too.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Why did they do that? Why?
You know what? I wonder what Max thinks about this.
Max is gonna
Dude,
give me a big
where,
hug.
Where's Max with his hammer?
You need to have Max make a phone call to Blizzard on your stream. That would be the best.
Damn, boys. I've been streaming for a long-ass time, man. If only I wasn't so inconsistent, baby. All right, what is this? Thank you for that $3, dude. Appreciate that. $5. Are you 23 or 63? Go get smashed. And you only live once, boyo. Okay, you want me to go get fucking smashed? I'll buy one
sucks.
Beer, dude. I'll drink one beer. How's that sound? Okay, what is this? Mitch, YOLO roll me. I need this in my life. Feels bad, man. Fuck my life. What is this? This has so many dislikes. I'm just not going to watch it. Could be a penis or something. I'm just not going to risk it. Okay, where's my mount? Get me on my fucking albino, Drake. I fuck with the albinos. Alright, let's go. Take me to Onyxia. Where the fuck is this? Gotta go over here. Get these things out of here. I don't care. What the fuck? Ignore. Alright, this map sucks. Okay, there we go. Onyxia is over here. Beautiful. Alright, hopefully I haven't changed too much, stream, you know? Old Mitch Jones, baby, back in the day. Alright, what is this? Where do you get your Skype proxy from? I need a good one. I actually use the same one that I'm pretty sure Barry got me this proxy. Yeah, Barry hooked. I have no idea, dude. Honestly, I just use it. I don't know. Yo, Rat Jones, my girlfriend just broke up with me. Oh fuck, that sucks, dude. Bible thump, boys. My girlfriend just broke up with me
fucking
after a 3-year relationship.
Sucks.
It was my first serious relationship and my love. Can you give me any advice on what to do since you are in a talking mood, anyways? Okay. Your girlfriend just broke up with you. I want to know why she broke up with you. Did she dump you for because you played too many video games? Did she dump you because she found another guy with a bigger dick? Did she? You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to help you right now. Basically, here's what you need to do. The only way I got over Kelsey, man, was being Big Dick Lance. Like, I had to be someone bigger than her in a video game. And then it made me feel good about myself. You know what I mean? Other than that, I probably would have just drank every day until now. Honestly, if I didn't find WoW, I probably would have just started drinking every single day until now. And I would just be a fucking alcoholic bum. Like, I'm pretty sure that's how it would have gone if I didn't have World of Warcraft, man. Like, World of Warcraft saved my life. If you were as balls deep as I was, then you, sir, need to start masturbating twice a day so you don't think about any type of vagina. Or you need to go find a vagina that can fill her place. That's a lot.
Fucking
that makes it easier
sucks.
As well. But I went the route of just cold hard turkey, dude, where there's no bitches, dude. I just wanted to get over needing someone else in my life to feel like I'm cool. You know what I mean? Like, when you can be alone and by yourself and you have, like, WoW and whatever else and you're not, like, thinking about anybody else's problems, then you're at peace, man. It's great. Trust me. Like, when you just don't give a fuck about anybody like me, man, I don't give a shit. I will say anything. I do not care. And that's great. I don't have to live, like, with regrets of what I can say or do. Like, I could jump off this fucking balcony, break my leg, and I'll go, damn. We really out here. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know. And not everyone can do the same shit I do, man. I mean, some people are just are more humble than me, and they just have different looks on shit and whatever. Hey, Dad, if you love me and the plebs, watch this. Okay, what is this?
Rocka, Rocka, Ali.
I don't know what this is.
World.com.
I'm from America, cause it's number one.
What is this shit?
I could take a fucking
thing sucks.
Look like where you're from.
America, baby. Okay.
Fucking country. This ain't your country. So many people ask, why did you take?
Okay, I'm not listening to that. Thank you very much. All right, please show us some Big Dick Lance 2/3's games today. I miss him. Dude, I miss Big Dick Lance as well. Hey, I will, man. Like I said, I'm going to be playing 3 series, like, at nighttime. I have partners now, which is awesome. Like, I have Cdu, I have a couple people like Krill and stuff that'll still play with me, so if I get my shot, man, I plan on fucking going ham. But I doubt it's going to take up as much as my stream as it used to. You know what I mean? Like, I used to stream arenas probably like fucking 5 hours a day. Now it's like very rare that I even queue up because like no one wants to fucking play with me. Life's hard, man. Life's fucking... Please don't kill me. I hate you. I hate whoever that was. I don't like you. You're perm-ban, man. Perm-ban. All right, release spirit here. I think I missed one donation here. Oh, what is this? Sup, boy, when is 24-hour stream? Okay, maybe I should plan something once in my life. Should I do a 24-hour stream? Because I do owe you guys a 24-hour stream. I just don't know. I don't know how I'm actually going to do that, man. Those things are fucking a bitch. Like, if you guys have ever stayed up 24 hours, I'm sure everyone in this stream has probably done that, right? You've stayed up for forever. But it's so much harder when you have to do something. You know what I mean? Like, normally when I stay up 24 hours, I like to watch, like, Netflix for the last 5 hours of it. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I'm fixing my schedule and I'm just like jerking off, I'll hang out and be awake for the day, and then when I'm getting tired as fuck, normally I just watch movies and to stay awake, not like actually have to stream and talk for 24 hours straight. That shit is hard as hell, I'm not gonna lie. It sucks dick talking for 24 hours straight. Your mouth starts to be... I've had my mouth just feel like I sucked 200 dicks. Like, literally, that's how bad it is. Trust me. You guys should try it, man. Do a 24-hour stream. I'll be your viewer. I got you. Trick does 24-hour streams. Yeah, well, Trick2G also doesn't have a cam, and he probably just sits there like this while he's doing it. Like, I can't do that, man. I can't fucking, like, lie back and go, DECANE! I just can't fucking do that, man. It's not how it works, bro. All right. Let me get in. Yo, Frostcoil, please carry me, dude. Please. I need you to get me through this, bro. Need you to get me through this. All right. Oh, baby, please, please, please get me in here. That's what Trick's doing right now. Dude, I fucking love Trick2G. I'm not even gonna lie to you, man. That guy's awesome. All right, wait, my mouse is fucked up. Dude, this is why you don't buy a Razor stream. Okay, it's back. We're good. All right, here we go. Convert this to a raid. Make it heroic. And now release and get in there, baby.
Fucking thing sucks.
I'm in here. I'm fucking in here. I hate this priest. I actually just... Why are you fucking idiots doing this? Can you leave me alone, man? Just let me do my mount run, bro. This is all I want to do with my life right now. And you can't even let me do that. Just fucked up, man. It's hella rude. Okay, thank you for that $3. Unmod Julian. All viewers and mods hate him. He's a fuckboy. Alright, what is this? Dude, I just banned a few people who were talking shit on me and MJock. Okay. Look, man, I got no problem right now with this guy. I don't know. I haven't seen him say anything. Until I see something, there's no point in me unmodding him. Like, I see what you guys are linking me. I just don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. What is this VOD? Haha, old Mitch, so funny. Oh, no. Oh, not old me, dude. 2013. Wait, what the fuck is this?
Can I just slurp up some quack right now?
Let's slurp some quack!
Fucking thing sucks!
Yeah, ow, dude. That was a hard one, man. Jesus, dude. That should've hurt, man.
Dude, this one, wow, was fun, man. I miss these days, dude.
Oh, fuck. I'm dead!
Oh, I remember this. Why am I so stupid? Oh god, I fucking broke it. Oh, that was probably the end of my day, dude. That's what happens when you fuck with me and... Dude, I have kids. See, it's even happening right now, man. At least I'm not throwing my headset right now. I can't even get in my instance because people always fucking kill me, dude. Always. Alright, let's start a goddamn war. Okay, he's killing everybody. Holy shit, Frostcoil going ham. Alright, resurrect. Now's my chance. Beautiful, I'm fucking in there. Let's go, baby. My GF broke up with me. Want nudes? We have a kid together, but fuck her. Alright, listen, dude, you gotta calm the fuck down, bro. If you got a baby with that chick, you're fucked. I'm gonna be honest with you, dude. You're not getting away from her. Like, you're gonna see her for the rest of your life, whether you like it or not, dude. You have a child with her, so you're gonna wanna go see your child or whatever, and then, yeah. It's gonna be like, that's how it's gonna be, man. I don't want her nudes, no. Thank you very much. I already got enough nudes of somebody that I really, you know. Yeah, we're good on the nudes, if that makes sense. Okay. But thank you for your offer, bro. I appreciate that. Nudes, Pog Champ. All right, fuck off, stream. God damn it. I don't understand those people that do that. They're like, yo, I have a baby with this chick, but, like, we just broke up, so I'm gonna fuck put a nudes on 4chan. It's like, dude, that is not what you need to do, man. Like I said, you're just gonna piss off this girl, and she's gonna go suck Tyrone's dick and make you mad. Like, that's the worst, dude, when you care about a girl, and then they slut it up just to piss you off. That happened to me with Kelsey, man. I was in love with her, and she went and slutted it up because she wanted to get back at me for being a fucking man whore. Like, I get it. I got it, but it hurt, man. Like, right here, it hurt, dude. It was bad news bears. Let's just, bad news fucking bears all around the board. All right, Anixia, time for you to get fucked up. This is my mount run right now, dude. Why are you guys linking Trick 2G stream? What the hell? You doing a 24-hour stream right now? What a fucking champion, man.
Hey,
what a champ, dude.
Yo, I think it's taxi. It's taxi. Don't shoot him. Hi, hot girls. Thank you for the subscriber, you know. All right, taxi. Don't kill me, man.
Oh, shit. Please, get these whelps off me.
I saw 2G.
Wait, he's got hot girls near him? What the fuck?
I'm sorry, taxi.
Wait, why does he have bitches near him? Yo, where is he, dude? What the fuck? Is he paying these chicks? Like, what the hell is this?
Truck. Yo, truck. Who's truck?
What?
Come inside the kitchen, man. Come inside here.
Fuck that, right here.
I got a gift for you.
Yo, where the fuck?
Dude, he just has two hot girls on each side of him. What the actual fuck?
Shoot the fucking door. Yo, thank you for the 5 bones.
Yo, MBK, man.
This girl's playing with her tits! What the fuck?
Thank you for the 5 bones, crush.
Yo, I'm getting fucking... Alright, stream. Yo, if I ever do a 24-hour stream, I'm ordering 2 fucking hookers. And I'm telling them to sit there with their boobs out. I'll pay them fucking $10 an hour. Is that enough? That would be 500 bucks, man. That's a lot of money for 2 bitches. Okay, never mind. Maybe we can't do that. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and enjoy myself. Did my mount drop? Did my fucking mount drop?
Blood, thank you for the 5 bones.
Holy shit.
Those two guys.
Alright, pass on. Oh my god, I thought that was the mount. I thought I had it, dude. I thought I fucking had it. Alright, didn't get it again. Beautiful.
This fucking fence, look at this!
Yo, look up, you dumb bitch. Pro tip, look up.
I don't understand how he has 2 girls that are naked near him. They're not naked. They're just touching up on him. Look at him. She's rubbing him.
This is my new, I'm gonna have 2 ghosts every time I stream, guys.
Yeah, baby. Would be awesome.
TRK baby in the chat, guys. Yeah, what's the game plan?
I think the game plan is to not look at the ghost and look at the screen.
Alright, I'm looking at the screen right now, man. I'm focusing.
Oh, make it
yo, the Chuck.
We'll make it legit.
Trick 2, you know what Trick 2G is?
Support your stand.
Yo,
can you hear me out?
Take them for a walk.
Okay, never mind.
But we can win it, you know?
Support your stand up.
Am I a mod in here? Can I free the plebs? / subscribers off. Wait, oh damn. Only subscribers may use this channel. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Okay, we can't. I was gonna hook you guys up. But damn. What the fuck, man? That's crazy, dude. I wanna know how he's doing that. Is he paying those chicks or are they actually loyal hoes? Loyal girls. I didn't mean to call anybody a hoe. Okay. Yo, take me back. Back to Dal. Okay, I didn't mean to call anybody anything. Okay, my GF. Okay, no, I don't want your nude suit. We're good with that. Hashtag free the plebs. Dude, I'm all about the plebs. Look, if you're a fucking pleb, I'm one of you guys, man. Forever alone, dude. We're really out here, boys. It is what it is. This room is no longer in slow mode. Why the... These hoes... I didn't mean that. I didn't mean to call them hoes. But no, I just think that's awesome, dude. Holy fuck. I wish I could have two bitches on the side of me while I stream. Alright, should I just, should I do a 24-hour stream but order one? Maybe just one girl's cool. I don't know if I can have two, man. Two is probably expensive as hell. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Alright, these hoes ain't loyal. I guess not, man. I just want to go outside. Look how beautiful it is right now. Look at that. It's sun's fucking setting and everything. I'm just sitting in here playing goddamn video games. Alright, should I do ICC or fuck that shit? Honestly, we only have like one more hour together. What should we do? Call Celeste? Oh, wait. Maybe I could ask her if she would do that for me. Hold the phone, boys. But the thing is, like, is she really... do you guys really want to look at her for that long, or do you want, like, professional? You know what I'm saying? Like, professional. So I could, like, Celeste is definitely... She's cute. She's hot. I'm taking her on a date. We're going to have a good time. But when you're thinking professional, you're thinking, like, CDU status. You know what I mean? Like, that ass. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, Slash. Let me log out here. All right, let's go back on my mage. Let's go, baby. No shots. No, that's not shot stream. It's like the same thing. Do I look like a male stripper to you, stream? It's like this. Listen.
Fucking thing.
Do I look like a male stripper? Like, if I took my shirt off, would you guys have a boner? Probably not. But if a professional did, he's ripped. He's got the man thong. He's got the toucan in the D. He's ready to go. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's that kind of thing, man. There's people that are just specialized in giving boners. And, like, I just don't think Celeste is special. You know, that's not her.
Sucks.
That's not her place in the universe, which we can all respect that. You know what I'm saying? No idea what you just said, Mr. Chong. I don't know what that says. Yo, I'm kind of drunk and hungry as fuck. Should I drive to Burger King and buy some food, K Kona? I don't know, Anonymous. I don't think you should get food at Burger King, man. You know, honestly, I think you should just ride up to, like... I don't know, dude. Why don't you go take a nice girl to dinner, man? That's what you should do. That's my opinion. Okay, Jute, we can cue some twos. That's fine. Retarded male stripper. I mean, I guess maybe I could be that in a different world. Like, in a parallel universe, maybe I am a male stripper, dude. I'm fucking Brad Pitt dreaming them up. I'm just ripped as hell going in there like... Oh, I ripped my shirt off. Damn, man. Damn. Get Celeste for a 24-hour stream. Dude, me and Chuck were thinking about doing a 24-hour stream together. But I feel like that's going to be difficult, man. I just don't know. I feel like that's going to be difficult. I'm going to do it, though. When should I fucking do it? Let's say it's Friday. I go home tonight. Should I do a 24-hour stream this weekend, or should I wait till next weekend? I don't know, stream. Not even sure. I'm so jealous of Trick2G right now, dude. Just let me just look at this one more time. He's just sitting there with two fucking fine honeys next to him, man. Unbelievable. Look at this pimp, dude. What the hell, man? And they're just fucking, they're just looking into, this girl's just looking into the sky, man. She's just like.
Yo, thank you for the 5 points, Jay, and sorry for the other one.
I can't believe that, dude. I can't believe that shit. Alright, I need a fucking girl who's down, man. I need a girl who's down. they so bored, though? Yeah, that it probably is kind of boring, just sitting next to a guy who's just talking to himself. That's pretty crazy. Alright, I'm wondering how he does that. How does he get them to chill? Stream, what do you think? You think those are, like, his friends? Or you think, like... What do you guys think? I don't know, man. I don't know about that one. Alright, invite me, nerd. Okay, what do you want to do? I'm doing a fucking twos, I guess, with this guy. We're doing a battleground. That's fine. We can do that. Let's do it. Oh, boy. Dalaran Simulator PogChamp. Hell yeah, bro. I mean, today's stream is probably not going to be that fucking, like, great. I'm just going to stream for, like, 2 hours, talk to you guys. I'm trying to get my shit set up for the rest of the next month. So I'm trying to just make so I don't ditch. I don't want to ditch. We've been going fucking ham, rats and chat for that. And this is, like, the hardest I've ever streamed, probably ever. This month, I probably had the most stream time out of any month ever. July was my fucking month, man. I fucking streamed. I'm proud of myself. I just gotta keep it up, get my game plan. I want to get a schedule. Like I said, I think the schedule that I said is good, where it's two streams a day. That shit sounds fucking beautiful. Hella beautiful, man. Okay, what is this shit? Okay, if you guys, why do you keep linking this shit?
My favorite flavor of popsicle is dick.
Oh my god. And Trillo, thank you for that resub, bro. Love you, dude. I appreciate that, man. You're a great guy. Okay, you're saying that this guy said I donate. This is not real. There's no way this is real. Look, the $30 is not the reason why I'm not modding you, dude. If you think that, I'm just gonna go ahead and unmod you right now. Alright. This guy in here? He is in here. Okay. Copy. / unmod Julian. Alright, bro. He's unmodded. You guys fucking win, okay? I can't believe, if he actually said that, then I'm definitely unmodding him, so like, GG. But like, he can send me a message if he didn't say anything and you guys set him up. He can send me a message. We'll figure it out. I need some fucking music. Alright, let's listen to this big baby right here. Alright, you guys are retarded, man. Look at my fucking chat. We did it, boys! Like, if you guys just fucked him over, if you guys fucked him over, you're making me look bad, dude. It's fake, dude. Check logs if you must. Okay, Julian, I don't know why they have a problem with you, dude. The Imgur was fake. Okay, why are you guys messing with me, man? Checkers in the air. Thank you, Pleb Jones, for that $10. Wait, what do you mean checkers in the air? You mean Skechers in the air? I know what that means. All right, Julian, I need you to...
Fucking thing sucks.
I'm so confused. Why are you guys fucking with me, man? Why do you guys want Julian dead? I don't understand. What did he ever do to you guys? Okay. What kind of vacuum does C2 own? It's behind you. Where is it? I don't fucking know. Why do you care what vacuum he has? It's a shark. It says shark on it, bro. Alright, me... Alright, fuck that song. I don't want to look at that big baby right now. Alright, we're waiting in queue for this battleground. It's going to be a good one. Okay, what is this? Me... met and got bored... My fucking board signed by sucks. Rodney Mullen 5 years ago. He visited... you better know what that is, dude. Okay, hard to read, but so fucking rad, man. Meet my idol. Dude, Rodney Mullen is the fucking legend. I would actually suck your dick for that skateboard. Not even gonna lie. Like, Rodney Mullen goes way back in the days, dude. That's crazy. Good shit, man. Diabetes type 2. I don't know about your name, man. That shit sucks. You gotta chill with that sugar life. Okay, call Danquan Shore. Let's see what Danquan's up to. The fucking homie himself. Alright, yo, Danquan.
Yo, what's up, Mitch?
Dude, I haven't talked to you in a minute, man. How have you been?
I've been good. How you been, man?
I've been fucking great, dude. I miss your ass, man.
I miss you too, man.
Yo, when are we... Snow Bunny. Yeah, Snow Bunny, dude. When are we gonna do 42-0, man?
Oh, it's up to you, whenever.
Yo, like, okay, how about, I'm going home tonight, so I'll be up, like, early tomorrow, if you'll, like, around, like, 12 my time, or, like, I can even do it later than that, like, 3 my time, if you want.
Whenever, man, whenever you want.
All right, so how about tomorrow during the day? How's that sound?
All right.
All right, let's make that a date, all right?
All right. How are you and Celeste doing, man?
Me and Celeste, we've been talking, man. She's, she confirmed that I'm allowed to kiss her, so I don't know what the fuck that means. Do you know what that means, Danquan?
She talking about, like, kiss her lips, or what you kissing?
Yeah, I think she meant her lips. Yep, I think it's exactly what she meant.
I mean, that's a good thing, man.
Yo, for some reason, my fucking chat is, they're fucking, who is your leader, chat? Who the fuck is your leader? Like, look, they're fucking, they got one guy banned for, he got unmodded, and he didn't even do anything. And now they're telling me to unmod Skyline. Well, now they're giving Juliet the middle finger. Look at that, dude. What did he do to you? Now there's a Patrick Dick. Nice. Nice Patrick Dick there, buddy.
Julian's a Nazi, though.
Wait, how do you know that?
I don't know. That's what they say. I believe chat.
I mean, dude, chat, I feel like they're instigating some shit, man. They got some type of, like, cult leader, dude. Who the
fuck?
They
don't lie.
They have a cult leader, bro. They have to. They have to have it. It's just impossible for them not to. Which pleb is the king? Who's the king of the plebs? Who's the king of the plebs for you guys, huh? I need to find that king of the goddamn plebs. Where are you at, bitch? Joe, did you see Trick2G? He's got two fucking honeys just sitting next to him.
Who are they?
I don't know, dude. How do I have that happen, man?
That's a good question.
I guess he's probably rolling around in them quarters, so like he can throw juice things at him or whatever, dude. That's what Byron does, man. Just cha-ching, cha-ching. He just throws that shit, bro. Alright, what is this? Hey, man, I watch your streams a lot, and you are really the best, man. Keep up the good work. Love from me, heart. Yo, thank you, Mitch, for life. I'll suck on your finger, dude. That was a little weird, huh? Check your Twitter PMs for me since you forgot me. By the way, Pledge set up the kid. I have checked the logs. They are fake Imgurs. Best to leave him unmodded since they want to wreck him. He's a good kid. Okay. Alright. Yo, Plebs, congratulations. You guys officially schemed it out. Alright. You did it. Claps in chat for you fucking guys. You guys did it. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead. While we're at it, dude, let's just let the Plebs have what they want, man. Alright, Skyline. Where you at, Skyline? Where are you at, dude?
Are you about to purge him?
I gotta take him out, dude. Where are my fucking mods at? I don't see him in here. What's his name? Slash unmod Skyline. What are the numbers afterwards? Alright, what are the numbers, dude? Somebody tell me what his name is, bro. Oh, here he is. Alright, Skyline 1478. 1478. Alright, boys. You guys did it. You happy now? No more Nazis, baby. God, man. Okay, this Q should pop soon, man. All right, boys. Now what? Now what do we do?
Nazi.
I don't know, dude. Wait, anyone else you guys want out of there? Who else you guys want? Let's see who else we got in here. We got, oh, boy. We got MJ's dildo, that guy's cool. Everyone else seems good. Maybe a door. Nah, we can't kill Sue. She's too useful to us. Okay, Lichlings, alright, boys. Yo, thank you for subbing. August in 555-22. Alright, Lichlings, where you at, girl? Alright, let's get her out of here, boys. Slash unmod Lichlings. Bam. Fucking freedom, boys. Oh, shit, man. Alright. There we go, dude. There we go. It's all over, boys. Get rid of Hotted as well. Alright, let's take out Hotted. Slash unmod Hotted 69. I mean, 89. Alright. Bam. And he's gone. Everyone's gone, dude. Plebs win today. The Plebs were victorious today. What's today? The 31st of July. Mark this day. Hey, Mitch, I'm about to start a diet you used to be on. Excited to lose weight and get shredded. My bad. Oh, yeah, dude. Good luck on that. Honestly, good luck with that, man. That's fucking sick, dude. Oh, let's go, baby. Unmod Tamu. Alrighty, then. Slash unmod Tamu. Bam. Okay, anyone else, plebs? Anyone else? Oh, God. Yo, plebs, you really out there right now? I think we need to fuck Tioli Ninja in the Twango. Okay, Kona. Nah, Tioli Ninja's alright, man. He's alright. That guy's a pleb at heart, man. Trust me. That guy's a pleb at heart. What about who?
MJ.
Alright, MJ. Slash unmod MJ. Alright, boys. Bam. Damn, dude. Everybody's gone. They're all gone. Anyone else, boys? Alright, let's go. I'm in a battleground. Yo, so tomorrow, I can't wait, dude. We're doing 42-0 tomorrow. I'm fucking excited, bro. I'm so excited, you have no idea.
Does the big leech get to stay?
Oh, the big leech? I'm not gonna have any mods left at the end of the day, dude.
Fucking thing sucks!
Yo, thank you for that. K Kona is the leader of the plebs, and mod me, Magic Mitch. Yo, you expect to get mod by calling me a f-? That's not how this works, bro. You gotta stroke my balls nice and good to get mod, man. Alright, rip the Nazis. We only need T only Ninja. Be yourself. Dude, that guy can't.
Fucking thing sucks.
You want him to be the only mod? Unmod Cdu K Kona. I mean, Chuck doesn't even do anything in my chat. I can't. I'm at Chuck's house. I can't unmod him right now. What the fuck?
My
Yo,
flavor of popsicle
scumbag
dick.
Long Dong, thank you for your dick popsicle subscription, man. Yo, Danquan, I love you, bro.
Love you too, man.
Yo, we about to fucking kill
sucks.
It. Yo, you gonna be at BlizzCon, my man?
If you going, I'll go.
Yeah, I'm going, dude. We're gonna fucking be there, alright?
Alright.
This is our year, baby.
Sorry.
This is our year, dude. Yo, we're gonna.
My favorite flavor
oh, fuck
popsicle
yeah, dude.
Dick.
Yo, Griptide, thank you for that resub, man. Welcome back. Oh, yes. Now everyone's calling me Whip because I won't. Alright. You want me, really want me to unmod Chuck? Yo, maybe I should. Okay, is there any Nazis up in his chat?
My
Yo.
Favorite flavor of popsicle.
Oh my
dick.
God. Diabetes type 2. Thank you for your subscription, man. Hope you're loving that penis. Alright, wait. Listen up, boys. If there's any Nazis in Chuck's chat, let me know.
Fucking thing sucks!
I'll take him out before I go tonight. Just let me know who. Got you. Alright. Good. Okay, with all these mods gone, you need a new pleb mod. YOLO roll me a riot. Can't do it, Funky. Can't do it. Can't do it, bro.
Is SWAT Legend a mod?
Yeah. SWAT Legend's awesome,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, I like him.
Yeah, SWAT out on modding him. Alright, let's fucking kill this pleb. What does this guy think he's doing, dude? Fucking locked me, what a rat. Where are you going, boy? Yeah, that's right, eat that one. Okay, what is this? Mitchell Jones diet. What is that? That's a bunch of energy drinks. Sugar free zero, those things are terrible, I feel like. I honestly feel like those energy drinks are terrible for you. But I don't know, Stream, is that a good diet right there? I don't think that's a good diet, man. But good luck with that. Good luck with that. Okay. Holy fuck. What is this? Robot Love Machine. Kappa, Copa, Copa, Copa. What the fuck is this? What the hell is this? Robot is a god, and I'm in his... Okay. God damn it. I got no mods left, Stream. Got no mods left. Dude.
Did you hear about that? Gonna try to fuck you at BlizzCon.
Wait, there's a transvestite? Like a thing, a girl with a dick or a guy with a vagina? Yeah, which one?
It's a girl with a penis.
Oh no, how do you know that?
It was in your offline chat, named Melissa Cake. Says she's gonna peg you.
I don't want to be pegged. Hello? fool me once, alright. Fool me twice, no thank you. I've already, we've already been there, boys.
But you haven't, what?
Nah, I mean, not like that, but, yeah, never mind.
No, not never mind, what?
Nah, I'm not saying I've been with I'm just saying, never mind. Like, seriously, just drop this, please. This is bad news bears, dude.
Okay.
Alright, what are we doing here, baby? Die, bitch.
She actually made a picture for you. She had her dick out, and then it said Mitch Jones.
Oh my God, that's so gross. Why do I want to think about that? Why do I want to think about that, man?
Die hard fan.
Oh my God, that's so gross, dude.
Oh my God.
All right, you guys want to get rid of the big leech? Dude, Meech is a nice guy, man. Alright, dude, they want to get rid of M-Jock, they want to get rid of everybody. Holy fuck. Oh, man. Well, alright, I can't wait for tomorrow, Danquan. We're going to really have a great day.
Why didn't you try to fight the plebs? Like, why are they just,
You want me to fight the plebs?
I'm saying, why didn't you put up a fight?
There's no fighting the plebs, man. What do you mean?
Stronger.
They're too massive, dude. Like, there's just too many Patrick dicks. Just imagine being slapped in the face by that thing, like, fucking thousands of times, dude. But eventually, you just give up, right? You know, like, you can't win, man. You can't win.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah, you just couldn't win.
Patch of dicks.
Trust me, I'm a doctor. Alright, kill this fucking guy. Got him, baby.
Yeah, you ever had, like, your balls twist? Like,
explain how that would go?
Like, you never, like, sat on your balls and then the cords twist around each other?
I don't think I've had that happen, no. Have you? Wait, you talking about, like, the veins and shit in my ball sack? Yeah.
Like the cords, like, you know how they hang from a cord, kind of like a noose.
Yeah, yeah, it's like plugged into the wall, right? Yeah, that's how it works,
I,
right?
I feel like they could twist, like.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm scared. I just saw something I shouldn't have. Oh my. Nah, Patrick Dix. I see them every day, dude. You act like, yeah. I see enough Patrick. I've seen enough of Patrick's penis to know I don't want that thing inside me. Alright, where are we going, baby? I'm just gonna run away. I'm scared. Chat's moving so fast, no one will see I fap to Mitch Soda Pop in Photoshop. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is, but I read it and now I'm scared. I don't know why you said that. Pink sparkles. My own face pisses me off. Yo! Oh my god!
Wait, was there a picture?
These things. Dude, look at my stream! That is some rank one gameplay, dude! No way! What the fuck? Yo, that is what I call gameplay right there, man. What the fuck? Okay.
She's not even playing. She's
she's not. She's playing. She's playing. She's playing, man. She's having a good time. Holy shit, bro. I'm not gonna lie. If I was 15, I'd be like, dude, I literally could not even think straight with those amount of. She's actually hot, man. I'll give her that. She's cute.
Is that a quest?
I can't quest that, dude. Are you kidding me? Yeah, think about it, dude. This girl's got like. Nah, dude. We can't quest that, man.
You have
possible.
More followers.
Doesn't matter if I have more followers, dude. That shit doesn't mean shit, man. Trust me. Oh, God. Alright. You can only pick a rare fish for the followers, you know? You just hook one, hook, line, and sinker, man. Once you catch one of those, dude, like, it's hard to fucking rip them off, you know? Get out of here!
Fucking thing sucks!
Oh, God. Alright. We're done. Alright, get this fucking boy.
Fucking thing sucks!
Yo, thank you, Patrick Star. I fucking love you, dude.
You know I want a Howl giveaway.
Yeah, I saw that. That's crazy, dude. Good shit. Yo, you gonna gamble that thing?
Fucking, I'm trying to sell it.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, I need rent money.
Oh, Danquan need that rent money. Nice orb, thank you, bro. I mean, hold up, let me check out, let me learn it. Oh! Hold up.
What?
Yeah. Hold on, shh. Cassie, hey girl. Cassie, look at these boobs, please. Look at these boobs! Look at those boobs! I don't know! They're giant though, right? Oh my god. That's some good gameplay right there, would you agree? That's amazing. I don't know what she's doing. I just found this myself. Yeah, what do you think about that? I have a question. Why do I get banned on Twitch? You know what I'm saying? that's what I'm saying. Like, I play games a little bit, you know what I mean? Like, I try my best. I'm ranked 1 5 fucking times, like. Nah,
well,
she's
going to get up and dance, but that's what you get, man. That's all right. What you
fucking
get.
Thing sucks.
Can you guys give her a heart for me? That'd be cool.
I am so fucking out of it right now.
Me too. God, dude, I'm so out of it. I'm so out of it, Danquan. Like, you have no idea.
Like, oh my god.
Oh shit. Okay, what is this shit? Since you unmodded me, I'll just go to the empty your PayPal and buy me a nice house on the beach. Oh shit.
The fuck?
Oh damn, yo, Skyline, chill, bro. Hands up, don't shoot, man. Yo. Hey, Mitch Jones from Jupiter. Wanna go back to the year 1985 and go to Jupiter and drink some coffee from 1955? I can buy you a DeLorean car if you want. I don't know what that is. No idea what that is, man. No idea what that is, but I'm gonna call it a day. Yo, Tamili, what's up, bro? How you doing, man? Fucking love you, dude. Salty. Wait, who's salty? Yo, Skyline, man. I just wanna let you know, I love you, bro. Alright, let's go. Take this guy out. Call her, Mitch? There's no way she actually wants to talk to me. Wait, does she really want to talk to me? Link me in her stream again? There's no way you guys can get her to talk to me, dude. That girl's got bigger, better things to do. Trust me.
You're the fucking law, dude.
Yeah, yeah, I know I'm the law, but like that...
Put that fucking law dick on her.
That's not possible.
Yes, it is.
That's not possible, bro.
Have you seen your balls?
I have. They're very large.
Exactly. That's all you need.
All you need, baby girl. Okay, hold on. Hold on, boys. What is this? Alright, we're still jamming out. Dude, I actually have to go in fucking 45 minutes. So we don't have very long stream. She's fucking sellout. Fuck her, dude. Oh, shit. Oh no, is that what you guys meant by the Mitch Photoshop? I'm looking at that. That's fucking disturbing, man. I can't even show that on stream. Yeah, that's gross, dude. Holy shit. That's some nasty shit, boys. Oh, you fucking slut. Ah, die, bitch. Got him, baby. Call her? That pick is hot, Mitch. That's not me, bro. That's fucking gross, too. Caseytron ripoff? Alright, what is her name again? What was her name? Yeah, I forgot it too, dude. What the fuck? It's soda, Mitch? What is, the fucking dick?
Wait, have you not seen the real picture?
Yeah, I saw it on Twitter, yep. This girl's actually so cute, though. I'm looking at her twerking right now. Holy shit. Oh my god, no way, dude.
I could be you.
But girls like that, man, are just hard to... You can't ever tell what their true intentions are, you know what I mean?
It don't matter as long as you get your dick wet.
Is that how it works?
That's how I think it works.
Holy shit, dude!
Fucking thing sucks!
Oh, that gameplay! Oh my god! That gameplay, dude! What the fuck are you doing? Show? I can't show you guys this. It's not safe. You can just listen and understand that it's very... Damn, dude. Show it, you fucking retard pleb. I can't show you that, dude. You can go find it yourself, bro, you fucking retard pleb. You wanna fire shots? Let's fucking fight, baby. Yo, Morzetta, thank you for that sub, dude. Risa, appreciate that. Alright, there we go. We fucking... We lost. Okay, it's all good. Patrick D's, nice. Yo, Mitch, she wants to talk to you. Okay, what was her thing again? I doubt you guys are lying. You guys are definitely lying. She doesn't want to talk to me. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Okay, what was her shit, dude?
Yeah,
let's see. Dude, no way she wants to talk to my pleb ass, dude. No fucking way, dude. Oh, good.
Wait, would you even know what to do with that?
No. Could you actually handle her? No, dude, I couldn't, man.
Can we tag team it? Like,
I don't know. What do you mean, can we tag team it? I don't fucking... Dude, I have no pull on anything right now. I'm just looking at some...
Who is Mitch?
Oh, she just said my name. She just said my name. Hold up.
Who the fuck is
look
Mitch?
At these. Look at this. Look at this, Chuck. It's... The stream is pink_sparkles.
Who is Mitch?
Oh my god. She's in
who
the League of Legends
Mitch?
Section.
Can someone tell me who this Mitch person is?
She's saying my name, dude! I think that's enough! I've heard enough!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Holy shit, okay, queue up. We're in Battleground queue, baby.
You know what? I don't think I'll be calling Mitch, because I don't know who he is. Who is this fucking Mitch person?
Whoa, dude,
he's
she's...
the fucking law? Are you kidding me? He's not the fucking law!
I am the law!
Ali Lawson is the fucking law!
I'm the law, bitch!
Get with the times! Ali Lawson is the fucking law.
No.
Who is Mitch?
I'm the law, baby. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Who the fuck is Mitch?
Oh my god, she's an entitled one, dude. Oh, we gotta get out of here, dude. We gotta get out of here, boys. Pack your bags, go home.
Okay.
Holy shit.
Is this Mitch person into me?
I think everyone's into you, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Is this Mitch person into me? Watch me blink.
Oh my god, she's looking at me. Yo, Daquan, do I look pretty?
Is he famous? Does he have a lot of money?
Pretty as hell.
Wait, she said, am I famous? Do I have a lot of money?
Does he want me to call him?
That's what she just said, dude. Yo, are you kidding me, man? Hold up.
They don't want me, like, hey, man, what's up? How are you doing?
Wait, what?
Hey, it's fucking Pink Sparkles.
Oh. Holy shit, boys. What?
Is Mitch pretty?
No, I'm not pretty, unfortunately. Life's hard.
What the fuck?
Yo, Cassie!
World of Warcraft? Are you fucking kidding me?
Cassie! I need you to help me!
Your stream is very entertaining and educational. It must feel awesome being one of the only blank female streamers to become modded. Thank you! That's really sweet of you. I appreciate it.
Okay, I need your opinion. I need your help. She's like... Okay, first of all... I don't know.
Hey, I'm asking Mitch for his fucking number.
She's asking me for my
What's
Skype. Should I talk to this chick?
Yeah.
She seems like she's gonna destroy me, like in every dimension.
Shit! He's fucking watching my stream.
Hey guys.
Is this a fucking rain. Abort. Hey, why is your fucking stream mean?
Wait, what? My stream's not mean.
What the fuck?
Hearts in chat, boys. Come on.
It's so mean.
Yo, chill, stream. You guys are fucking me up again. Again, man. I can't. I don't. Stream.
Oh, shit. What the fuck is going on? Hello?
Dude, I think this is a little bit too much for right now. Maybe I should just play some World of Warcraft.
Oh, she's doing Q&A. Okay.
Okay. She's doing Q&A.
Oh, yo, question. Fuck. Will you suck my dick?
Oh, shit. I don't know. Wait, you talking to me?
Not her, my bad.
Wait, what?
It says she's doing Q&A.
Wait, did you type that in her chat?
No, I'm just,
okay.
She's watching, dude,
is
she?
No, I don't know, dude. I have no idea. Okay, wait, they're spamming hearts now. Good job, boys, good job.
Okay, hearts.
Yeah, good job. Okay, wait, she's listening to me. Shit. Cassie, I need you back. Cassie? I need girl help, please. I need you. Cassie, I need you. Okay.
Fucking thing sucks.
I got a long dick.
All right, yo, Mitch, call this B and roast her. Oh shit, nah, we can't do that. All right, hold on. She's watching me. What do I do?
Post.
Hi. Nice. I don't know her name. I don't know anything. I just got linked to her stream, and I think she's smashingly attractive. I don't know. My own face pisses me off. That's her title. Oh, that is. I don't know what that is. Honestly, have no idea. Okay.
My favorite flavor of.
Yo, thank you, Just Junglist Travin. Okay. Wait, let me hear if I can hear her.
He looks very young.
She said I look young. I'm 23, dude. Hello?
Watch me blink. How old is he?
23. Old
out
baby.
For the lads. Blank out for the lads.
She didn't know who I was, but then she saw my numbers and she was like, "Whoa!" That's what I'm saying, Cassie. How do you? Yo, PJ's loyal, man. I love you, dog. You the best. I guess that's how it goes, man. No one really wants me for me, Cassie. See, this is why I envy you and Chuck's thing. Like,
fucking,
you know what I'm saying?
Sucks.
I want something like that, but all I have is a dog on my lap right now with a fucking chew toy. Get out of here, bitch. Please call her and ask, what do you think of... I don't know about that, dude. I just don't know. Oh, okay. Get off, please. Okay, thank you, Cassie, for your... Nah, thank you. I just want to know your opinion. What's your opinion before you go? Should I just play the craft? Yeah, yeah. Okay. I was just gonna troll her, but I think I would actually get wrecked if I trolled her. She sounds like the kind of girl that wouldn't take any shit for any reason. Yeah. So I'm just gonna let's just back off that one, PJ. How does that sound, man? Yeah, we can just back off. It's all good. Me and you, PJ, to the end of days. We're just gonna play World of Warcraft all night long. Yo, you guys can throw some hearts in her chat before you leave, though. We wanna send positive vibes, boys. Get out of here, you motherfucker! Stop! Okay. Get out. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Get out, please. Please get out. Okay, look, I'm gonna give you a dog treat, and you're gonna get off my D, alright? You're gonna get off my D. Rap with Tamilly, I can maybe do that. Alright, PJ, you need to calm down, alright? Calm the fuck down. Please calm down. Okay, now he's humping me. Get the fuck off of me, dude. Stop.
Grab it by the dick.
Alright, he's done. He's done humping me. Alright, he's done. We're good. Whew. Alright.
She called you cute.
She called me cute. Look, I can't stream. I can't.
So that you don't see how rich I am.
Wait. What is she doing right now?
Hello, Mitch.
She's fake calling me right now?
Call me, maybe. Alright. Yeah. Wait, who said I was rich? Oh!
Damn, dude. It's a cruel, hard world, boys. You can't get a girl unless you got numbers, man. In both ways, dude. You gotta have dick numbers, you gotta have bank numbers, man. Life's hard. I'm just gonna wear my gunners and go full MLG. Let's go, baby. Alright, queuing up. Queuing the fuck up. Okay, yo, Mitch, call this B. If you were famous and rich before calling you, she... I don't actually know, dude. I was just kind of trolling. She's definitely attractive. We cannot lie to ourselves and say that girl is not hot. Like, 10 out of 10 fucking... I mean, not... You know what I'm saying. She's just hot. Yeah, but you know what I'm saying. She's attractive. Like, that's just life. But, yeah. That's what I'm saying, man. Life's hard.
Fucking thing sucks!
Thank you, Dank Jones, for that 3 bones. Stop being a bitch and quest that girl. Okay. I'll talk to her, man. But I feel like she's gonna destroy me, dude. She's gonna destroy me. She's gonna come in here and be like, "Who the fuck are you?" And I'm gonna be like, "Oh God, I play."
No, you say I'm the motherfucking law.
That's right. I'll do it. All right,
get her. That's who the fuck I am.
Fuck you.
Get
let's,
her the fuck in here.
All right. Whatever, dude. Let's see what happens. We're not questing though. We're just having a nice chat. You know what I'm saying? All right, hold up. Let me see if I can do this. Okay, hold on. Let me see if she sent me a message. Oh wait, she didn't even send me a message, dude. We're good. Okay, I'm not gonna pursue anymore, I don't think. I don't think it's worth it to pursue any more stream. Do you? I think we just gotta let that one go, dude. Even though those were nice ones. Yeah, those are really nice ones. Link her Twitch. It's, I don't know what it is, I forgot. Ooh, damn. Alright, I only got 30 more minutes stream, so what do we want to do quick? Yo, stream, I just want to say I fuck with you guys in chat. Even though you guys are the worst wingmen ever, I still fuck with you guys. Thank you for being here. Claps in the chat, boys. Take off the gunners. Alright, they're off. Wait, what's wrong with the gunners, man? Are those anti-pussy magnets? Oh, she's watching? If she's watching, my bad about the gunners. Shit, dude. Okay, no gunners. We're good. Alright, we're at 9 minutes of a queue. This fucking blows. Alright, good job with the clappers, baby. Yo, thank you. Mitch might want to go. Might be a good look for you. What is that? Oh my god, what the hell did you... Wait, do I have a Sharpie pen? Yo, I got you, dude. Check it out.
Fucking thing sucks!
Yo, check this out. Oh, whoo! Oh, god.
Fucking thing all right. Sucks!
What's up, boys?
Oh my god.
Okay. All right, hold on. Mitch, oh god, Celeste, K-Kona. All right, hold on, I'm busy. Yo, I'm a rat, boys. Rats in chat, baby, for the law. The law, bitch. All right, we're good. We got this. This queue needs to fucking pop, man. Rap with Tamilly. All right, where is Tamilly, dude? Do I have him on the Skype? Yo, thank you for that. Future Alpha Jones. She called us cute and wants us to call her. Who's us? Who's us, man? Show you got balls, now fuck us over. Don't fuck us over now. All right, look, if she sends me a Twitch message, I'll talk to her, okay? She's definitely cute, man. There's no doubt, but life's hard.
I think Celeste looks better than you.
Celeste what?
I think she looks better. Celeste looks better.
Yeah, I fuck with Celeste. Okay, wait, they're linking me Celeste VODs too. What the hell is this shit? What is this? Oh, whoa, hold on.
Yeah, I have a crush on Mitch. I would say that, yeah.
Oh.
For sure. 100%. He hasn't really linked this VOD to him, so I'm gonna go ahead and delete it.
Wait, she didn't delete the VOD.
Am I gonna go to DreamHack?
Wait, she's crushing on me? No way! Yo, Daquan, Celeste is crushing on me, man. You hear that?
Yeah, man.
Holy shit. Oh, man. I feel unloyal now. Alright, let's just jam out. These hoes ain't loyal. We really out here, stream. Oh, why am I so retarded? Alright, Pog Champs, give me this cue to pop, please. Please, baby. Alright, I need some more, like, is there any good old school music? Who used to listen to this kind of shit back in the day? Hold up. I'm gonna, like, play some old school songs, like some throwbacks. And if any of you guys fuck with this, then, you know, put some ones in the chat. Alright, let's see. Some throwbacks would be... Oh my god, no way, dude. No way.
What?
Okay, this song. This fucking song. This song goes hella back. Alright, this cue needs to pop. No. Call Celeste? I don't know. Let's see if Celeste is around. Hold up. Dude, that's one. Oh my god, let me get Vuxy in here. Hold up. Holy shit. I'm getting Vuxy in here. Hold on one sec. Yo, Vuxy!
Yo, what up, dude?
Did you see that shit?
Dude, those titties, though. God.
I don't even know what to do. Dude, that's crazy, man. Like, oh. I don't know.
You ain't good at boarding that shit.
Fucking thing
that
sucks.
That's what I'm saying. That one's over my head. You know what I'm saying?
You killed me when you said she was 10. I was like, what the fuck?
Nah, I mean, she's something that's good to look at. Am I right?
Fucking thing
those
sucks.
Those titties? Hell yeah. That's about it. They're like the fucking retarded looking Rudolph or some shit, man.
Dude, I don't know, man. I thought I didn't take a good look, I guess. I'm not gonna say anything. Why are you giving that gold craving, money starving attention? She's 80 IQ. I don't know, bro. I was just saying what's up. Like, hey, what's up, hello, 1738 or whatever, you know? All right, tip for you and the stream. Google images, Craigasm also play a song. Okay, thank you, bro.
Like I was saying, man, so I walk in there.
Oh, it's Blink 182, baby. Let's go.
Kissing my own brother.
Let's fuck it. All right, they want me to call Celeste. Okay, let me call Celeste.
Oh, and Celeste. That too. Man, oh my god.
Yo, man, Celeste. Yo, have you, Voxy, when are we playing, man? Wait, what's up? What's up?
Nothing.
She's still going ham?
Dude, yeah, let's play. You wanna play tonight? Oh no, man, you're about to get off. You're about to leave or some shit soon.
Yeah, I gotta. I'm going out tonight, dude. Wish me luck. I'm trying to look. Oh, I gotta wipe this shit off my nose. Should I wipe this shit off my nose or what's up? Leave this on my nose for tonight.
Yeah.
Dude, I see. I'm
you're
still
the rat
reading.
God.
Okay, the rat I'm God. Taking one more look at this. Hold on. All right, do I look identical, stream? I think I'm looking pretty good, man. My shit on my nose? I like this. Wait. Can I borrow your glasses, Chuck? Oh, shit. Hold on.
You gotta pull your shit
Yo.
Down.
We doing it now? We really out here, bro. Okay, I'm done. Put Gunner... No, I got the shades on, bro.
Dude, please wear those Gunners.
My favorite flavor of
pops. Yo, Canna Chose, thank you for sub, man. Welcome. Oh, dude, these are some gay ass sunglasses. What the hell? Holy shit! I actually can't even see my chat right now, man. I can't see anything.
Fucking Stevie Wonder in this shit out, dude.
What's up, bro? Wait, who's Stevie Wonder? Don't even know who that is. Am I an idiot?
What?
Yeah, am I an idiot?
You gotta be fucking trolling.
I don't know, dude. I don't know. Yo, it's the PJ. Get off my computer. Come here. Dude, he keeps turning my PC off, this fucking dog.
Dude, I seen that dog fuck you earlier. That was hilarious.
Yo, this dog always fucks me, man. He doesn't stop. Like, if I wanted to John Cena him right now, he would just throw it down with me, dude. He's always down for a fight, man.
Can you ban for that? For the dog fucking you like that? That'd be fucking hilarious.
That would be terrible. I don't think I could. No, I don't think I could.
Get fucked by a dog and then get banned. That has to be the worst, dude.
Okay, we're good.
So, dude, what are you doing tonight? You going on a date or something?
Yeah, going on a date, yep.
Gotta be fucking kidding. Who with who? Who?
No, not a date. I'm just going out with Chuck, doing shit.
Oh, shit, you guys didn't get in trouble.
Don't wait. Okay, wait, let's try this song. Alright, did Celeste ever answer or did she not answer? Yo, Dank One.
What?
Where's Celeste at?
I don't know, she declined the call.
Damn. I'm trying to talk to Celeste, man. She's the real hero here. You know what I'm saying, stream? She likes me for me, dude. We like that.
Aren't you like technically rebounding her, dude? Because you got scared of the big titties, dude. Dude.
Nah, that's not. No. Celeste and I we've been chilling for a bit now, you know?
I know, man. You seen that vibe and you got excited.
Oh, wait, she's mad at me? Oh, no.
Oh, chat.
Yeah, chat's fucking with my head now. Alright, chat, do you really think she's mad with me? Hello? It's over. No, dude. Yo, thank you, Dick, Big Dick Lance. Throwback song, dope as fuck. Alright, let's do it, dude. What is this shit? Alright, this battleground still hasn't popped. This is unbelievable, man. Yo, have you heard my sub sound, Voxy?
What? Yeah, dude. It's like flavor of dick or something.
It's good as fuck, right?
Where's that from, man?
It's from some fucking rat, like crazy, like 12-year-old girl who got pregnant. She's like, my favorite color of popsicle is dick. It's so good, dude. I fucking love it. Yo, thank you for that $3, man. More art. Yeah, I guess I could do some screamo music. Red whore or red wear? Not red whore. My bad. As I Lay Dying. Wait, what's the good song by As I Lay Dying? Hold up. This is a good song by As I Lay Dying. I'm gonna play my only song that I like by them. The rest of it's way too screamo for me, but I like this song. Hold on, let me find it here. This song right here. I kind of like this. Let me know if you fuck with this. It's a little bit out there, stream. This cue still hasn't popped. What the hell is going on? Celeste!
Hi.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
I'm okay.
No, I really wanted to talk to you. I wanted to say what's up.
Hi.
Wait, are you mad at me?
No, my computer's broken, so...
Oh, you're just down?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I just saw some, like, crazy shit, man. So, it made me think of you. I was like, what's up, you know?
A girl with giant tits and shit on her nose made you think of me?
Shit on
her nose? Yo, what? I got shit on my nose now. What do I do? I don't know what to say. I got no comeback. No, I just wanted to say I was thinking of you, that's all. Is that alright?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm kinda feeling you, Celeste.
You're feeling me?
Yeah, I'm gonna take five here. I'll be right back. Okay. I need this.
Oh, man.
Hi, Foxy. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Have I talked to you before?
I don't think so.
You get thanked a lot. Nice meeting you,
Tink. Nice meeting you too, Fox.
I try to say it all like cool as fuck and then really assertive. Like, for no reason. What about it? Coming at you.
Fuck.
Yo, Mitch is king opera. This shit cracks me up.
I didn't even think that girl was pretty, to be honest.
Hell no. Yeah, just kidding. Dude, the best part is, like, if I was 15, I'd totally caught up on this right now. And then you kept fucking going after, like, 30 minutes, like, talking about it.
I was like...
I probably would have eat my dick to her at 15. One finger in my butthole. I got a question for you, Bucks. No homo. Have you ever, like, touched your dick inside of your ball sack? Like,
what the fuck? Yeah, I keep thinking.
Yeah, and then it, like, morphs back into a dick.
What the fuck, man? Yeah, I'm gonna steal that from somebody. Oh, shit. I gotta take that. That's like weed talk, man. Shit, only people come up with when they're high as fuck. Nobody else thinks that kind of shit.
I was just trying to see like what metamorphosis look like. I just tucked my dick in my bone set.
Oh fuck, can they still hear us, man? Oh shit, I was getting all polite. Fuck! I thought he muted us, man. What if I said some borderline fucking face shit? Fuck. I kinda did, I was admiring your cocoon cock thing, man. No heads up.
I feel like everybody's done it.
No heads up. I was sitting here like, dude, you should save that for the stream. That was hilarious as fuck, man.
Oh. This battleground still didn't pop. Unbelievable. Okay, Celeste is pregnant. Wait, why are you all spamming?
Oh, what?
Why are they saying you're pregnant?
They were doing some fucked up shit, Mitch. I tried to stop it, dude.
Wait, my chat was?
Nah, these two, man.
What were they doing?
Huh? Talking about cocoons and shit.
Let me ask you a question, Fucks. She said, have you ever tucked your dick inside of your ball sack like a cocoon?
I've tucked behind my before, but never inside. Yeah, never been
never
inside.
Never cocoon.
Okay. Yeah, never cocoon, but I've done the thing where you tuck beneath and you walk around like you got no...
Oh, junk. So you poke your butthole with your dick.
Nah, you just flop it all back there and then you kind of squeeze your legs together, you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
I actually... Did I miss the Battleground Q stream? I might have. If I actually missed it during that fucking... Are you kidding me? That's bullshit. I waited 20 minutes for that. I'm sad.
The way we used to do it, you like tuck it under you, then you jab it in your asshole so it stays. So you can walk around like that.
That's not a good idea, in my opinion.
Nah, it's not at all.
That's really not a good idea, in my opinion. If that's actually what you do, God bless your soul, man.
Oh, shit.
Yo, don't ever sell your soul, Danquan, alright?
Nah, I'm not, man.
Alright, good job, man. We're really out here, dude. We're doing it the right way, you know what I'm saying?
Alright.
Alright, good shit, good shit. Same with you, Celeste.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Celeste, are you salty today?
I'm a little tired. My computer's broken.
I can cheer you up. You ready?
Sure.
Alright. I'm gonna go. Wait, are you watching?
It looks like you fucking did a line of black coke.
Okay, calm down. Just look. I'm going full screen. Hey.
Okay.
Love you. I actually look like a girl. I look like a girl. Never mind. This is an abort situation. I'm out of here. I look like a girl, stream. This fucking shit on my face is not helping me at all, man. Not helping me at all. Alright, we're good.
Actually, you look more like a... You look more ratty, you know?
I look more ratty than normal?
You draw whiskers on yourself.
Damn, dude. Do I actually look like a fucking 12-year-old girl right now? Fuck.
Fucking
life's hard,
sucks.
Dude. Yo, thank you for that 420 penis puncher. I hope you don't actually do that, man. Do you fucks with the old school Rise Against? Of course, man. Of course I fuck with Rise Against. I used to watch... Do you remember the... Who remembers XMO from this stream? Back, if you played WoW that long, I salute you, bro. Who the fuck remembers XMO's videos on Warcraft movies? He used to have this shit on there. Oh, yes. Let's go, baby. Fuck this guy. Oh my god, die, bitch. Dude, that chick was giving me shit. She's like, oh my god, he's playing WoW. Like, does everyone hate WoW? Why does everyone hate WoW? What a Warcraft is life, man. Alright, Danquan, I need to win this, man.
Alright, good luck.
Don't you dare kill my pet. Do no. Oh, I won, baby! Took him out, baby! This isn't metal? Of course this isn't metal. This is Rise Against, dude. Wait, you guys are Resident Sleeper and WoW? Hold up. There's no way. No way you hate WoW. Wait, let me see this. Hold on. XMO. Let me see if this guy's on fucking YouTube. Holy shit, he is. This was the video, dude. This was when
fucking
I was like, I was still in high school when this shit came out. I remember this shit. This chat is fucking AIDS. Well, there you go, man.
When you counterspell Shaman, Shaman's counterspelled. I counterspelled the nature's ending.
Fucking
thing
sucks!
Jack, okay. Tell me when you have a deep freeze.
You guys are Resident Sleeper and fucking WoW, dude. You guys suck. Have Cassie make a heart on your nose. Also, if you don't read my last donation, I won't express myself naked in chat in your chat anymore. Okay, Patrick Star, I got you, dude. Where are you, dude? Where the fuck are you? Okay, Big Leech is in the chat. Now, is fucking prime time. Pull the trigger on in front of his own eyes. Make us proud, Dad. You want me to take out the Big Meech? I don't know if I can do that, dude. I already took out a bunch of my mods today because of you guys. The plebs fucking made it rain. How about some real... Okay, well... Alright, boys.
Yo, Mitch, can you click the Imgur in chat? In Skype chat? Don't show it on stream, though.
not safe for stream?
No. I'll just look at
it. Don't fucking click it, dude. Don't click it.
Okay, I'm not even gonna click it.
Come on, dude. He fucked me with it already. It's bad, dude.
Not even gonna click it. Not even gonna click
dude,
it.
Dude, like, shoves a live rat up his ass.
That's disgusting.
Shoving
yeah.
A rat inside of his
That's so gross, it's unbelievable.
You owe me for that. It took the bullet, brother.
fucking locked me. Oh, fuck you, bitch. He snapped.
My favorite flavor of popsicle is dick.
I got him. I did it. Holy shit, no way. Shit. Shitting it. Shit. Whew. Hold on, I'm going ham. Oh, my God. Ted, get him. Okay, now's my chance. Haha, bitch. Dude, I'm fucking owning right now. It's good. Yo, thank you, MyXLEU for that sub, bro. Appreciate that. Welcome, man. Rats in chat, dude. Can I get hella rats up in here, dude? We're feeling ratty as hell today. Alright. Oh. No, but for real, Celeste, when's the next fucking, when's the next shit?
She left the call.
Really? I don't know. I'm kind of tired of you, Mitch.
Oh, hey there. How you doing?
Stroking my cock. How about you?
I'm playing World of Warcraft, man.
I like that rot cosplay.
Thank you, dude. Thank you. I appreciate that.
I can't fucking do it, dude. I can't fucking do that shit. I'm a loser.
Damn, dude. Celeste. I don't know what to do about
it. Dude, she dipset like forever ago.
Oh, shit. I didn't even know that. I thought she was still chilling. I'm sad.
Dude, she's in a bad mood, bro.
Yeah, she's just in a bad mood. It's all good. We'll talk to her later. We'll figure it out.
Buy her a new computer, dude. Make the move, man.
Buy her a new computer?
Dude, she was hitting towards it, man. God, you can't read her, man?
No, I didn't see that one. I missed that one, dude. That's my bad, bro. I'm blind, you know?
Oh, fucking thing sucks!
Yo, thank you, man. All right, here we go. Oh, yes, the damage. Don't paste orb. Good, good. The big dick Lance is back. Kill this fucking guy, dude. Take him out, man. Are you serious? Holy shit, this fucker's still alive, dude! Alright, go kill him. How do you get that font to WoW? Oh, it's an add-on, bro. It's called Font Damage Changer, man. I've been using this for, like, literally 5 years. Alright, beautiful. Good job, man. Hey, Mitch, what's your number? It's Sparkles. No way, she said it. No way. Okay, what is, there might give me more Celeste VODs. What is this one? Yeah, I heard this one already.
Fucking thing sucks!
Yeah, I have a crush on Mitch. I would say that, yeah.
Okay, fuck me. Alright, we're gonna listen to this song. Alright, boys, it's time to Bible Thump. Let's fucking do it. I wanna see the most sad fucking pandas ever in this stream. Let's go, baby. Celeste reminds me of Kelsey. Why don't you just go fuck Kelsey again because that worked out so well? Are Celeste and Kelsey friends? Coco Jones, shit Coco. God damn it, dude. Bible thumb time, please. Oh, whoops.
Fucking thing sucks!
Alright, thank you for the Bible thumbs, boys. Play this for Celeste to cheer up. Okay, I got you. Hold up, I'm Bible thumping. More Bible thump stream. We're sad as fuck. Of darkness in the valley, we can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me. And we'll have Halloween on Christmas, and in the night we'll wish this never ends. We'll wish this never ends. We're sad, boys.
Dude, I need to watch that baby again, dude.
Oh, the baby banging his head?
It's been stuck in my fucking head for days.
Yeah, it's good.
It's fucking amazing.
Dude, look at my sad, dude. We're so Chad. We're so sad.
What happened?
I don't know. We're just being sad for a sec. Sometimes it's fun to be sad, man.
Really? That's fucking...
Yeah, it's good, trust.
Not normal to say.
No, it's good, trust.
Yeah, alright.
You never had a sad fat before?
Dude, seriously? I was fapping in my sorrows like 3 days ago, man.
That's what I'm saying. That's what we're doing right now. We're doing that right now, dude.
Oh, where? Alright. Understandable. Bible thump it up, boy.
We do this for you, Dank One.
Yo, fucking your Twitter posts are insane, dang.
What happened?
I know you are, man. His Twitter posts are fucking ridiculous, man.
Oh, yeah, they're great.
They're fucking epic, dude.
Mitch Champ. Cute. I kind of liked it.
Hello?
Oh, Celeste, you left us for a second. We were sad. How are you?
I'm okay.
Okay. Dude, I just want to be real serious with you for a sec. I'm excited as fuck for the next time we hang out.
Are you gonna ditch?
Not gonna ditch, I got you, for real. I can promise you I will not ditch. Okay?
Okay, where is this gonna be?
You believe me?
Yeah, but like...
Okay,
where?
Well, I don't know yet. I'm gonna think of the next convention that I'm going to, and then we're gonna... I don't know yet. I gotta think. Okay? Could you go to Byron's or Texas anytime soon?
Yes.
You could?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we should do that.
Okay.
You want to do that?
Sure.
Nice. Alright, good shit. I'm excited now. Play this first. Oh my god. That shit. Why do I fall for this every time, man? Please stop blinking me that Shrek shit. Thank you. Put this fucking bitch in this place. Don't take her to Byron. Yeah. Forgot about that.
Wait, Byron has a girlfriend?
I don't. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, that doesn't suck.
Yeah, he has a girl. Oh, more blink. Nice. Okay, well, I think we're gonna lose this one, Young Warrior. We fall long and hard, man. I think we're going out for the count here. They're all saying flyer out to your place. You know how fucking YOLO that is? You know how YOLO that is? I doubt Celeste would just drop her shit and come to my house. I seriously doubt that. Okay, queue up again, Warrior. I didn't
read
it. I
feel like you would be the most alpha person if you did. Oh, she's down?
Wait, you said you're down?
Yeah.
Wait. To fly to my house.
Yeah.
When?
Whenever.
Okay. I'm okay. Wow. I did not think that would be the answer. Okay. I need to speak to my people, as in Ethan, and see if we have a schedule time. You know. Not just gonna YOLO that right now, but that sounds actually like it could be fun. Wait, are you 21? No, you're 20, right?
Me?
How old are you?
I'm 19, but I have an ID.
Okay, so you're good to go?
Yeah.
Damn.
I respect you, Mitch.
Why?
What? I don't know. You're magical, man.
Yeah, they quiet. You the homie, man, for real.
Everything just works for you. I don't know how.
Yo, if we ever hang out, if we ever hang out, dude, I'm gonna show you, man. I'm gonna show you. All right.
Teach me. Damn.
This rogue's trying to slay me, though, dude. This hurts. But I just fucking gave it to him, though. Alright, there it is. There's the trinket. I'm magical, stream. What's up?
Fuck a unicorn. Fuck being a myth. I want magic.
I want the magic.
I want what you got.
I got him. I locked the pally. Now's your chance, dude. Do it, Krillin.
Hey, Bucksy, aren't you going to hang out with Mitch soon?
Yeah, I got a lot of people hanging out with me soon. I'm excited,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Wait, when are we hanging, Bucks?
Hopefully, like, sometime in the fall, like, early fall.
You were coming over this summer, you motherfucker.
I was, and shit got all fucked up, man.
What happened?
I was supposed to go to Atlantic City and shit, and I was going to swing by your place while I was up there.
Oh, why aren't you doing that anymore? What happened?
Fucking people bail, dude. You know, they do that ditch shit. You wouldn't know about that, right?
Nah, I don't know anything about that. Hello?
But yeah, you know, it sucks when you have friends like that that are unreachable.
Fucking thing sucks!
Oh, shit.
You should have still went just for Mitch.
True. It's not that far, actually.
Oh, yo, thank you, Limits. Yo, are you talking to me or Chuck? What's up? Move my can. Are you naked? Yeah, I covered it. You're good. Go ahead.
Wait, no, don't cover it.
Tell me when I can uncover. Oh shit, I'm actually gonna lose this game because you. Cassie, can I? Okay, I'm good. Alright, no problem. All right, right now. Don't break that fucking sheep, you fuckboy. Now you fear the pally. God, dude. I locked the pally. Now's your chance, dude. The only chance you'll ever have. Now I'm dead. RIP. I'm actually still alive somehow. Fuck. I hate this guy. I'm dead. Maybe not. I'm alive. I'm dead. Okay, GG. Traitor? Wait, why am I getting a traitor? Hello? How am I a traitor? They're calling me a traitor because I didn't show them her naked on my stream. Are you serious? Okay, let's go. What is this? No, that's not good. All right, yo, Danquan, Celeste, are we all here?
Yeah.
All right. Yo, so what, damn, dude. This is crazy. Okay, so we're going to have parties at my house, man. Yo, Joey's coming here soon. Ethan's coming back. I got a friend of mine, a Destiny friend of mine coming over. Vuxy's coming over. Celeste might come over. Danquan, you want to come over?
My favorite flavor of popsicles.
Yo, Kegels, thank you for that resub, bro. What's this lawnmower shit?
Dude, that's going to get fucking crazy. Why don't you actually schedule a day, dude, and do like a fucking party?
The fuck is that? Lawnmower, man. Dude, I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
It's not like a legit part, dude. The fucking Mitch Jones, hosted by Mitch Jones. Dude, come up with a cool name for it. All that bullshit.
Dude, we can have a party, I guess. We can fucking stream it on, I don't even know.
Yeah, it'll be a block party, dude.
Could I stream my party into the music section, or would I get in trouble?
You could, as long as fucking underage, you know, all that bullshit. Illegal shit.
Oh, yeah. I can't have any underagers there. What's underage?
16.
Six, okay. Sucks. No 16-year-olds. This isn't Sweden, I guess.
Oh, shit, man.
Fuck this guy up.
They had that one dude, the guy who was doing the music on Twitch. You hear about that? He got fucking banned because he had, like, girls there and they were doing, like, coke lines off assholes and
Wait,
stuff.
Really?
Fuck.
Yeah, man, it was that fucking dubstep guy. They're promoting on Twitch, and they banned him after promoting him. I was like, fucking idiots. That dude was partying hard, man.
Wait, was he really?
Dude, he was like in a mansion up in California and fucking...
He was just going ham?
Yeah, dude, he was
Holy
going
shit, no way, dude. Him.
It's like, I forgot his name, it starts like a B or some shit.
All is lost again. Oh, this is my jam, dude.
Borgor, that motherfucker, he's crazy.
I will
that
not.
Guy knows the part, man. Get him, dude, get him over.
Peace, Mitch! Scheduled date with Celeste. I don't know when. I don't know. I have no plans yet, man. I gotta think about this, alright? Wait, Trick2G says Trick2G still got those bitches with him. I need to know if this is still happening. Are they still fucking there?
roll, and it's gonna be Elite Ultima, man. It is rigged. He is subscribed. The rigness. All right, go ahead and give it another spin.
Wait, she is. There still is. She's. He's got a girl spinning a fucking wheel.
I need to put the other.
Are you kidding me? Man. He has it full cam too.
What?
What the actual fuck?
Same one.
This guy's got a girl spinning a wheel.
Yeah, I gotta see this.
I'm looking at it.
I know, but you don't have a full screen.
$25 RP card bank.
It's full screen now.
Yo, oh, it is? Okay.
Thank you for the subscribe.
What in the fuck
Reno?
Are they dressed like, dude?
Like fucking pirates.
Pocahontas and shit? There's a pirate?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't understand. Is he that alpha, dude? Is that what this is?
Dude, look at his fucking... Is he on that boat
right,
still,
on
man?
Hold on one second, guys.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get
what the fuck
here.
Is he doing?
I gotta put this on my screen.
I don't know. He's got the Team 2G logo in the back and everything,
holy
man.
Shit, man. He went from no cam to let's get girls spinning random wheels instead. He has balloons, man. God damn. Gonna make this shit up.
What the hell, dude? That's unbelievable. That blows my mind, man.
You gotta step it up, Mitch.
Yo, Chuck, are we rolling soon? You ready to go whenever? Okay, that means I gotta wrap it up with you guys, boys. All right, so let's we got 5 minutes. All right, what do you guys say? Let's get our heart out right now. Daquan, who do you love, bro?
I would like to say I love you, Mitch. I love you, Buxy. Shout out Celeste. Get some Kappas in the chat, boys.
Okay, but who do you deep down truly love?
Oh, who do I really love? I love my mama.
Yeah, your mom's a good girl.
Wait, bro, what?
What the fuck?
Your mom's a good girl.
Dude, all of our moms are good girls. It's fine. There's nothing wrong with that.
Nah, your mom a good girl.
Nah, your mom a good girl.
She is, I ain't gonna lie.
That's what I'm saying. Good job. Look at all these Kappas, man. Those are for you, dude. Donations? Did I miss one? I don't think I missed any, man. Oh, Lichling said sad face. Damn. Ask Celeste if she is sad because you like Kelsey more. You pay way more attention to every other girl than Celeste. Example, Kelsey, remember when you went to the beach with Kelsey, Coco, Jones? Can you stop, you fucking dog-faced motherfucker? Everything just works out for you, bro. I'm rolling. Wait, what? That's not true, man. Everything doesn't just work out for me, I promise. Life's hard, dude. Alright, let me fucking MLG this shit.
Yo, Mitch, you down for tomorrow, dude?
Yes, tomorrow I'll be back home and we can do whatever you want, Young Bucks, here, alright?
Dude, you gotta play twos, man. Twos BR.
I'm down, dude. I got the fucking full sheep on that guy. Look at that. Got the half sheep. Look at us doing this, dude. And we're gonna lose this, aren't we? I smell loss coming here. Okay, he feared him. Oh my god, I DR'd the fucking sheep, though. That sucks, D. Okay, you gotta stay alive, young warrior. That's our only chance. That is our only chance, is if you stay alive. And he got bashed. That's real bad.
That real bad.
He's not gonna... Please don't die. Live, young money. Wait, now's my chance. I need my fucking trinket to proc. Okay, we lost, GG. Alright, last game. Thank you for the games, man. I appreciate that. Alright, Daquan, I fuck with you. Voxy, I fuck with you. We're gonna play tomorrow. Daquan, we're also gonna play tomorrow. We're doing 42-0, right?
Alright,
sounds good. So 42-0 with Daquan tomorrow, and then Voxy will hang out after that. How's that sound?
Yo, do it up, man.
Alright, love you guys. Peace out, man.
Alright, peace
Have
out.
Have fun, bro.
Alright, see you later, dude.
Alright.
Alright, that was fun as fuck. I really had a weird ass. I still have this shit on my nose. Hey, guys. But no, dude, holy shit, that's crazy. Those fucking boobs, man. Alright, what are we gonna do real quick? Alright, so let me ask you guys, is that a good schedule? Before I go, is this a good schedule, man? Like 3 hours, or 3 to 4 hours EU friendly my time from like 12 to 4, and then 3 to 4 hours at nighttime as well. I feel like that's a good schedule. Yo, Meta John, thank you for the resub, man. Welcome back. Ditched Celeste. She wasn't even in the call, man. Celeste was not even in that fucking call. She ditched me. But she said she would come to my house. So, like, I don't know if she was trolling or not. She said, I don't know, Chad. You guys were pulling some shit out of your ass today, though. I'll tell you that. You guys were pulling some shit out of your ass. Is this legit? I don't know what this is. No, that's not legit. That is not legit
fucking
at all.
Thing sucks.
And then what is this? Okay, Tupac, head up. Hey guys, what's up, Bajan 2K? How you doing, man? All right, Tupac, dude. She wasn't trolling. Yeah, dude. I think she was just fucking around. Okay. Well, on that note, I guess let's find someone to bomb real quick, and then we'll fucking call it a goddamn day. Let's see who's online real quick. Let's see who's online. Yo, thank you for watching. Thank you for subbing and donating and like whatever the hell else you guys do. Thank you for the Patrick Dicks. I'd like to shout out the plebs and call it a day on that. Thank you very much for being here. I will be here tomorrow with my fucking brand new schedule, baby. I'm excited. You're an idiot. I know, dude. I know I'm an idiot, but it's fine, dude. I didn't even ditch Celeste. It's all good. Celeste said, I wasn't trolling? No way. Are you in my chat right now, girl? Host? Who? Who should I host? Let's just figure that out. Who should we host? I see what you guys are saying. Okay, who should we fucking host? Who am I following right now? Oh. Oh, boy. Okay, let's refresh this. Alright, let's host the bot. Okay, let's host the bottom guy. Alright, Grenader Jake. Dude, this guy's actually hanging out with me in a few days. If you guys want to just check this guy's channel out, I think he plays Destiny. I know that game's Resident Sleeper to a lot of you. Oh, wait, is Wreckful online? No way. Is Wreckful online? Okay, Wreckful is online. I'll host Wreckful, that's fine. But I want to give this guy some love, dude, because he's actually a friend of mine. Just fucking say hi, go spam some rats and hearts in this guy's chat for a sec, and then I will host Wreckful. But give my friend some love, man. That'd be fucking great. But thank you guys for watching. I'm going to go out tonight. Hopefully I look all right. I'll wash this shit off my face and go outside. I'll let you guys know tomorrow what happens. But yep. Thank you for watching. Peace out, motherfuckers. For real, go spam some of this. I want to see some fucking spam hearts in this bitch. And some rats. Host Trick? Dude, I got you guys. Don't worry, man. Nice, there's the fucking rats, baby. Good job, stream. I'll fuck with you guys. Alright, see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Yo, spam the shit out of this motherfucker!